Well, funding is suspended for some, but not all government agencies. Kenneth Craig has more on who this partial shutdown will affect.
The government shutdown means some federal workers, like Department of Agriculture employee Mike Lewis, may be without their next paycheck.
You try to prepare for it, but it's hard to prepare for something like this, so just try to do the best you can.
Without a deal, overnight, funding ran out for 9 federal agencies that employ about 800,000 people. Those deemed essential, like air traffic controllers, TSA workers, and Border Patrol agents, would have to work, but without pay. About 400,000 others would be furloughed.
I think we'll get one more paycheck because we just put in our pay, but after that, you don't know what the future stands.
There are parts of the government that won't be affected, including the Pentagon, the VA, and all congressional staff. The U.S. Postal Service will continue to deliver mail. Social Security checks will still be sent out, and Special Counsel Robert Mueller's Russia investigation will press forward. But perhaps the most visible impact will be at our national parks, and the sites that are able to stay open will do so without National Park Service staff, responsible for maintaining restrooms and running visitor centers.
The Statue of Liberty, off in the distance behind me, also falls under the National Park Service, but thanks to funding from New York State, it'll stay open for the thousands of people who visit every day. Rena?
Good to know Lady Liberty isn't affected. Kenneth Craig, thank you very much.